This is exactly how to reprogram your mind to build ruthless self-discipline for the day that your motivation dies, but there is still more work to be done. Use your laziness as a trigger to do something that you don't want to do every single day. You don't want to go to the gym? Go to the gym. You don't want to get up early? Get up early. You don't want to study? Go and study. That is how you reprogram your mind for growth.